Northside taking on Westgate. Northside with the ball. Tawaski Williams looking to pass, but he's sacked. Westgate getting to the QB. Westgate ball now. The pitch out to Steven Antoine. He scores the touchdown. Westgate 40-0. And then it's Jaquelin Allen. Brandon Isaacs, though, there to intercept the ball. He doesn't get the return, but it's Westgate getting the monster win, 47-0.